Hey guys, this is the Germanic Gamer, and we are back at some more AVP as the Colonial Marines on Nightmare Mode. So anyway, last time we left off, we were just getting dragged underneath by a Xenomorph. How's that for a intro? So anyway, here we go. Let's see what we got. Looking around, see if we can find anything. I'm not concerned to go that way. I'm gonna see if I can find like a pulse rifle or anything. Truthfully, that would be actually a lot of help. Thankfully for the flares, they do not actually limit how many flares you can have, which is a very good thing. Oh, found another.
Quiet now. I haven't heard any screams for a while. I can hear them moving around sometimes, coming up from below. There's something else down there, too. Something big.
Oh boy, that ought to be entertaining. All right. No guns, no nothing, apparently. That's kind of unfortunate. I guess it's forward. Here, let me turn my lights off real quick. I was actually doing that for a little bit of light. That way I had my key, could see my keyboard, actually. Oops. Did not mean to do that. This is definitely kind of intense. Very dark. Oh, I hear him. Hello, honey, I'm home! Honey, I'm home! There we go. Oh, hi! Hello, how are you? That ought to do it. I was like, dude, die already. Man, it's dark in here. Still nothing. Nothing. Unfortunate, I ended up backing myself into a corner, which kinda figures I would actually ended up doing that. Let's try that again. Oh man, I ended up walking right into it. Huh. Come on, you hench. Man, what I would give to have a rifle. Dying. All right, let's try that again. And I cannot see anywhere, which is why I'm probably going to die. Oh, hi. You just lay down there, mister. I don't like the sound that you're making with me. I don't like that tone of voice. Alright, I really want a pulse rifle. Or saw something on my radar. Let's see what's down here. Anything? Nope. I found another audio log.
Katya, the way she talks, even the way she smiles. I wondered why they laughed when I started talking to her in the canteen that morning. They make those things so lifelike these days.
No idea what they're talking about. Okay. This way.
Rookie? Shit. You must have an angel watching over you or something. Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with you. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you run by the dish, then I'll be able to log in to the core network.
Nah, I'm slightly scared.
Reach Van Zandt and any other survivors.
I want a big gun. That would be so nice.
Find a way into that building. I've got no reading for the power around there.
Probably get to jump here in a little bit. Just kind of looking around, see if there's anything.
Seismic imaging has revealed a central pyramid reaching deep beneath the ruins. We are expected to breach it.
Okay. Just kind of looking around for a plasma rifle. Or a pulse rifle. Hell, whatever I can get my hands on.
We need to find an emergency generator. Sound familiar?
Yeah. I don't remember what happened last time I went and found one. Almost got jumped. Probably down there, most likely. Oh man, that is dark.
We're pulling out of here any way we can.
Okay. Alright, got something right underneath me. I am definitely taking this.
I'm losing your signal. Watch your back.
Well, thanks. I appreciate that.
Find a power node to get that elevator.
Oh. Hello. How are you? How can I assist you? I did not like that one bit, and that was really kind of freaky. So, thank you. Dying. Oh, there's another one. There's a whole bunch of them. More are there? That's my question. Man, this is like really kind of spooky. I will admit that. Golly. All right, now the power went out. Do not like this. Oh, there's something in here. Which is what's really concerning.
But I've got no telemetry over there. Head out to the roof.
Where is it? God, I hate the fact there's no checkpoint. It's like, it doesn't care, it's on nightmare mode.
Security control.
Okay. All right, if it's the small guy, and that's... I don't really care about those, because obviously, yeah, pistol works magic, but if it's a big guy, yeah, we want to put two in his head and tell him to go fuck himself. Okay. Anything? Ammo? Well.
I could see Mr. Whalen's excitement as he met me on the shuttle platform. The research facility is impressive, but it was the look in his eyes. Something has his full attention. I've never seen him so alive.
I wonder what it is. Maybe it's number 6. From the Xenomorphs. I don't know. Way. Yay! More weaponry! I'm okay with this. Alright. Wait for a flare. Oops. Sorry about that, guys. I always forget to turn steam on. There we go. Alright, nothing in there, nothing here. Oh, stairs. Duh.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something.
Oh. That's not what I just meant to do. I meant to E, not F.
Bring the systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Or I'd have the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
So far, so good. Okay, something's in the building. Alright, where is he? Where is he? Oh, hi! How are you? You can just get down now! You sit down! You sit down, you no good! Oh man! That was a little intimidating, I will admit. Oh. Yeah, you sit down now. Okay. You sit down. I have a big gun. Okay, that was a little creepy, I will admit. Okay, thank you, that's what I was waiting on. I was like, come on, where's the acid? Alright. Oh, hi, where, who, what, when, why? Down! Sit your ass down. Oh, jeez. I like the shotguns. They are fun. I'll pick that up. Yep, I will take this, and I'll take that.
Even now, I can't help but admire her, despite all she did to hold us back. 3 times she faced them. 3 times she obstructed our progress. She showed us strength that few possess. If she had only realized the magnificence of what she had sought to destroy.
Okay, I would believe that is number 6. Hello? Eldred? Honey? I'm home!
No sign of Van Zandt yet, but I'll keep scanning.
Sit down!
Oh.
Where is he? Where is it? I just wanted the ammo. That's all I wanted. Stem's already full. I know that. Thank you very much. Kind of waiting to get a surprise. Okay then. No surprises. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna be walking down, minding my own business. Not doing anything wrong. Oh, hi. Oh man, that actually sucks. Alright guys, well, I'll be back after I get to review some stuff, but I'll be back. Okay guys, excuse me, a little bit sleepy. We are back, pretty close to where we left off. Hopefully this time we do not die.
No sign of Van Zandt yet, but I'll keep scanning.
This time I am going to be a little more intelligent about my choice in weaponry. God gave us shotguns, so we're going to be using them. There we go. Oh, crap. A little too close. Oh, crap. One left. No! Dude! Sir! Okay. I got one left. No! Get away from Mary! Okay. Well, did not meant to hit that, but okay. And that was close. So we don't die anymore, right? Okay, crap. There's movement all over me. I don't want to die. I'm too young and pretty to die.
Look for elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to.
I want ammo. That's what I want. Ammo! I'm happy. So, reload. A little more better. Ammo right there. There's no face hugger. Man, those things are freaky. Oh, hi! Speaking of the devil, he will appear. I don't like those things. I mean, I'm all for spiders and such, but man, those things are freaky. They're just creepy looking. Alright, I'm not moving anymore until I see what's in that corner. Oh, man. This is bad. All right. What do we got?
Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
Yeah, well, I don't want to die. That's the problem.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hi! You weren't supposed to be right there. Oh, hi. Lady, you signed my death warrant, didn't you? Ah, crap. She signed my death warrant. Guys, I'll be back. Dang it. Alright, guys. Well, we are back. Finally, about halftime. Forgive the fact I might be in a little bit of a different position. I spent the last hour and a half wanting to get my hair out because of all that, because of the amount of times that I died. So, here we go. Hopefully this time we do not die.
Okay, Ricky. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
Lady, you have no idea how much I would like to honestly just shoot you. And, make sure I turn the steam off again. Whoops. It said tab. Oh. Audio.
It's quiet now.
Oh.
I haven't heard any. I should be home by the end of next month. This time for good. You were right, and I was wrong, honey. There are better employers than Weyland-Yutani.
Ha! Yeah, I would think so. Also, this time I remembered to turn my flashlight on, which was a wonderful decision. All right. Eat blood. I said eat blood. Come on. Oh, crap. No. You back off. And you go to hell. And you go to hell. And you can go to hell too, so can you. And definitely you. You can definitely all go to hell. I'm about to get it, aren't I? Oh, no! I do not want to die again. I don't want to redo all this. Go to hell. Go to hell. If I have to redo any more of that, I'm going to personally probably scream. Because you have no idea how much that was just a pain of doing. Honestly. I don't want to do that anymore. Golly. Sorry. Get the feeling I'm not alone.
The refinery control room is near the top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room.
I get the feeling I'm not alone.
Webster wasn't on duty today.
reassigned to the refinery, they said. But I don't believe them. Not after the other disappearances. There's something they're not telling us.
Ah. No kidding, Sherlock. I wonder why.
Find the router and hook me up with the refinery.
Lady, just chill, will you? I'm the one on the ground. There's a facehugger in there in here.
Pinging the network. Packet chatter good. Initializing. Hey, hey! Online and vitals A-OK. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something.
Hello.
Call Bishop Wayland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. Alright, I've got security control. Good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Ha! As long as I don't die, that's all I care about is not dying. Alright, I got company. Please come say hello to Mr. Shotgun in the face. And we're already full. Well, the hell with you. Oh, will you just come here and face me? Hello. Thank you. I will let you do that. Same with you. You can just come run right into my shotgun. Hi. Hello. How are you? Come here. Come here. Oh. Okay. Vents. I forgot about that. Where is he? All I want him is to come here and play fun with Mr. Shotgun. Thank you. Shotguns are so much more powerful. I'm already full, of course. Nobody lets me have the ability to play with shotguns.
Shit, honey, you wouldn't believe what we found. I can't say much. They read our messages home, but we're all getting the biggest fucking bonus you ever saw. Soon as I get home, we're getting a bigger place.
Okay, then. I don't think he ever got home. I do not think he made it home. All right, where is he? Come here, get my shotgun, wherever you are. the two rounds it has in it. Thank you. I'll take that as a round of applause. Shotgun shell. I'll take that. I mean, I only got one, so. Oh, yeah! I'll definitely take this. Hikers. That's something you do not want. Hugging on your face.
It's Van Zandt. He's in danger. He's Hyde.
Who's there? Rookie? Get over here. Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Ah, shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie.
Oh. Well, my pleasure.
Don't let me die like...
Thank you. I don't want any. I do not want any, thank you. Ah! Oh, 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 no, 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 no. I don't want any. I gave it to the office. Thank you very much. The office.
Objective marker. We'll get you out of there, but the fastest way out is through the hive.
Oh, the hell with you, lady. Thank you for signing my death warrant. Well, I'll take that. Oh. Thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. I said no. No. That means no. No means no. Uh, I am not going to be a prime candidate for whatever you want to call it. Fuck.